A lot of people are wondering how these new Pfizer and Moderna mRNA vaccines work. It's really cool technology underneath, so we're going to spend some time talking about that today. The virus that causes COVID-19, like many common viruses, has spike proteins on its surface that help it get inside our cells and then subsequently makes us sick. The genetic instructions for making these spike proteins are located inside the virus, and then it uses the machinery inside our cells to make copies of itself. Using something called mRNA, scientists recreated the genetic instructions for making these protein spikes and put them into very tiny, oily nanoparticles. Because mRNA is fragile at room temperature, these vaccines have to be stored at low temperatures until they're used. Once the vaccine is injected into your arm, the vaccine particles enter your muscle cells, releasing the mRNA. Your cells read the mRNA genetic instructions and build spike proteins. The spike proteins then make their way to the surface of these cells. The original mRNA from the vaccine is quickly broken down by your body. The spike proteins on the surface of these cells are detected by your immune system. Your immune system then learns to identify the virus that causes COVID-19 if you're exposed to it in the future. Here we are, less than a year from the beginning of the pandemic, with two safe and highly effective vaccine options based on years of research on mRNA technology. Whenever you have the option and availability in your area to get the vaccine, just think about the role that you can play in ending this as an individual.